So I was in college. My professor, Dr. Banks, we were talking about things that we kind of needed to work on or things that were hindering us and ways on how we can move past that. And for me, mine was diet pills. And what he told me to do was write on a piece of paper what your, you know, issue was. And I wrote diet pills. And he said to throw it in the fire. And that's exactly what I did. And once I did that, I had no longer taken a diet pill again.